I will always consider what is in the best interests of the SNP. As I've said before, and I repeat, I don't see it as any kind of suggestion it's been a sacrifice. The SNP has been my life, and that's been voluntary and something that I cherish and continue to cherish. But I'm also an individual that is entitled to assert what I believe to my very, very core, that I have done nothing wrong.